My name is Jane Riddell. I'm the Chief Operating Officer and the President of GoodLife Fitness.
So our department nominated Jane Riddell for the Outstanding Communicator Award this year, and the reason being two things really: her commitment to people and her commitment to always doing the right thing.
When I started with Patch, we had one small club, and we started to grow, and I just grew along with the business.
Jane is known around the organization as being a very caring leader. There are leaders within the company who aspire to be like Jane, who have grown up with her and truly, you know, look to her as a role model.
I think when you have a really good communications strategy and you execute it well, it starts with being great listeners. And I think if you can create that environment, that culture of feedback, that's halfway there to being a great communications company. And then the other half is taking what they've told you and managing it. So it's really about involving the people and, as I said, giving them a place at the table when you start thinking about change or policy or practice, and then making sure that they're heard.
Jane's number one passion is associate engagement and ensuring the happiness of our associates across the country. And she is a true believer in the fact that the great communications programs that we have will drive that associate engagement at all levels.
As we started to get bigger and more geographically diverse, it became really apparent that we weren't very good at communication. So we knew that that was an area of opportunity for us that we had to get better at.
Our department recently underwent a restructure, so we amalgamated all of the communications functions of the organization into one department that now reports directly to Jane. She's been a great supporter of our internal communications program in particular recently.
I think it's really paid off for us, and it will continue to pay off for us. Just, you know, so much better coordination, much quicker response times. I think we manage our messaging much, much better than we did previously. So the experiment is paying off quite well, I think. So being nominated for this award is a great honor for me. I'm very proud of our company and what we've accomplished. Even though I am nominated, I feel like it is a whole department award.